Hi, my name is Luigi, and I'm the maestro on the art of knacking folding. What we're doing today is a demonstration on the knacking, which comes from my book, The Luigi's Language of Knacking Folding. To keep it on the theme with the children, this is a rag doll. It's ideal for a little girl's birthday party. And it might need some practice to do it, but on the end of it, the result is very stunning. So you take this section in here and you actually go to the center. You have to leave a little gap in here, say about 4 fingers on that side, and then you do it exactly the same on here. Now it is important that this and that are equal size, because there will be the legs and the arms. You put a knife into the center, okay? And you open this section this way and a section that way. Now you roll it, each one, to come towards the center. I'll show you. I don't want to be in that view. Okay, so we're done that way. Put a knife in here. Then you do exactly the same on the other side. It doesn't always work, I have to tell you, it doesn't always work that each legs are exactly the same size as the other, the same length of the other, or the arms. But it's always trying. Okay, we actually are going again towards the center. If you remember, we had this section in here and the opening in there, so we actually take one and we fold it backwards. And then what we do is that we open it this way, and you have got a rag doll. Now, because this is also used, we get a spoon and we actually make a face in there. It goes inside there. We also need to make some buttons in here. So you take a hole puncher and you take some paper, red paper, and you make some holes with the hole puncher. And then when you're actually going to open the bottom of it, make sure you do it on a newspaper, because you really don't want little thing like this everywhere. Okay, and then what you do, I've lost one. Don't forget, this is for children. It's for children fun, really. There you are. And you have the rag doll.